EIDL is the Economic Injury Disaster Loan Program. And it's a program where you apply directly with the SBA. You don't have to go through a third-party bank. The loan is up to $2 million. The loans come at rates between 2.75% and 3.75%. The payment terms are 30 years, and your payments can be deferred up to 6 months. And then the PPP, which is the Payroll Protection Program, that is a loan program where you can apply for up to $10 million with the potential of loan forgiveness. For a loan to be forgiven, you have to have payroll costs for individuals under $100,000. You can all, and the money has to be spent within 8 weeks. You cannot spend more than 25% of loan on non-qualified expenses to get forgiven. Now, with the loan, you can also spend your money on rent, utilities, and mortgage for your business. Your lender will be asking you for your rent invoices, utility bills, if you own a building, a mortgage, last 12 months payroll. So if you have a PEO, they're now producing automated reports. You can pull that, and they've already calculated the average monthly loan under the PPP rules. And if you're still not sure what you need, please contact your CPA.